Hello and welcome back to Gaming to Infinity. My name is Rale and we're back on our little server here. And I just finished farming for this episode and maybe the next. I don't know exactly. I just remembered one thing that we have to farm, but in theory we don't need it right now. Because I think we still need a few other things for this particular thing. So we can do without it at the moment. So I got some obsidian here. Nope. I got some obsidian here, and where is the other obsidian? Here. But let's save it from here. I went cobalt farming because we need a little bit of cobalt. Because we want to make a site or a skite. We want a skite because we can make an unbreaking tool out of it. Because we can do paper, obsidian, cross, and a cobalt head. So I don't think we even need a cobalt head, but I wanted to make it out of cobalt. So everything or every tool looks the same for us. And then we will do. Or we will grab this planter or this farming station and put it right here. This way we should be able to get these potatoes and potatoes around here and everywhere. So we make a square around it, just like this, and we can expand it later. No, we will move the potatoes from here to here because we have more space around here. So the first thing for this particular part is getting these saplings out. Otherwise, they will just grow back. Release the wood. I love this thing. And yeah, basically we can put the wood into here. And it's not enough space for all this wood, I think. So let's see. What do we get? Okay, not enough. Let's take these saplings out. Let's take these apples. And let's throw away a few things. Oh, we need to eat. So we got a magic forest. And let's throw away the dog tongues. We don't need them. The chunks of flesh. The golden nugget. The wool, the sulfur. The fire string. And then we should have enough space for all of these things here. Hello, Enderman. Why don't you join us? Okay, the good thing is we want a site for these because we want to make them unbreakable, and yeah, this way we can make something around it. Don't know. Okay, but let's see, what's the farthest we can get. So let's say always active, and it tells us no seeds, and this is 3 squares out, so 3 blocks away from the farming station. Let's mark this out, 1, 2, 3, so we don't forget it. Then we take these, but first let's craft the site. We got a little bit of obsidian here, but I think it's not enough. We need, how much do we need for, oh, the tough binding pattern needs 3, so that's perfect because we get 2 out of these. Oh, and we have the 8 ingots, so Now we need this side head. Okay, we do not have the side head yet. We even need to make the pattern first. So, side head. Let's put you in here, in here. Oh, now it's working. So we, I think we need. Yeah, I think we need gold for this one still, or the aluminum brass. I don't know. Let's try it with aluminum brass first. So we want to make the sight, or the cast for the sight first. So yeah, that's one thing. Then we want to smelt the obsidian to get an obsidian binding, but the reinforced one, not the small one, the tough one. Oh, and I forgot a few things. I went farming in the Nether, I said that already, I know. But we got a few blocks of quartz to sharpen our sword even more, so let's do this. We still got two modifiers remaining, so let's make one hell of a sword. Nice, and our last modifier. I think we didn't even enhance modifiers on this sword, but I think 30 damage or so is pretty much enough to kill a lot of things with one hit. We attack for 15 hearts now. I need to kill something, because I think we get an achievement when we do 15 hearts of damage with one hit. Damn it, there's nothing here. You're lucky this time around, game. Okay, so let's put the saplings in here. We don't need it. We need a little bit of wood, because I do not have torches right now. And we want to make torches later on. I just realized we need another. We need a different setup for this. We need to move these things up a little. Put the hoppers on top of them, and oh yeah, that's the mining fatigue. Let me change. Yeah, we need to move this up a little bit. So in here, instead of charcoal, we want our baked potatoes. Because I already made a few more culinary generators. I will put four here. I think that's enough for most of the things I will need around here. And the other part of this chest, or the similar chest to this one, is at the Ender Quarry, and we want to do a few things for the Ender Quarry. We want different conduits. Not synth, conduits. Our energy conduits. We want the Ender energy conduits, where we need three vibrant alloys. Vibrant alloys are made out of energetic alloy and an Ender Pearl. And energetic alloy is made out of gold, glowstone dust, and redstone. So we need three gold, one, two, three, three glowstone dust, and three redstone dust, and three ender pearls. I farmed the ender pearls beforehand, so we do not have to look for all the stuff we. Yeah, all the Enderman and whatever, because it can take forever. And it literally took a long, long time. So, right now our sight head should be ready. Oh, do not make the same mistake as before. Let's put you away for now. And take the aluminum brass. And okay, it's working. So that's the first thing. Now we need this. And just let me throw away the stone side header. Whoa. Okay. What's happening now? My mouse is acting up. Don't know why. So now we got our side head. Let's put it in where it belongs. And now we smelt our obsidian. I don't want to mix obsidian and cobalt because I think they can mix up in the smeltery. I'm not sure, but I won't risk it. The tough binding material, we need one of these in obsidian. And the other one's the tool rod pattern. No, I want the tough rod pattern, please. One and two, and put you guys in here. And take the large plate pattern, because we will need a few large plates out of this obsidian. I think the alloys should be smelted. Perfect. So let's make the last one. Look for the ender conduit or the conduit binder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We won't need more because we only need 8 pieces, because these only belong in the nether. So the ender quarry has more power to it. And we will need a few transfer pipes and a few other things. So I think, yeah, one transfer node is in here. Did I see the transfer pipes in here? No. Oh, I think in the chest out here. Yeah, damn doors. No. Okay, where did I put it? Or them. No achievement. We're looking for transfer pipes. Where have I... Here they are. Okay, so we can change the setup in the nether right now. We will change this soon. I think we just need more obsidian. This obsidian should be melted. Okay, so let's make this. The tough rod and finish the sight. Cobalt sight. Perfect. 5 modifiers remaining. We needed 6 or 7. So let's add the modifiers. We have enough gold for this. I hope we have enough gold for this. It's a close one. We still need 2 more blocks. Oh no, 3 more blocks. I forgot. We need a diamond and a block of gold and a notch apple. And we need a block of diamond. Okay, and I think my mouse is really acting up, or there's dust in it. I don't know. I will look after this episode. And we're only 14 minutes in right now. That's perfect. So we need... Oh, we have an apple in our inventory. So let's make another notch apple. And take our sight. Take a diamond and a block of gold. Now we have 6 modifiers. Take our block of diamond and our notch apple. So we have 7 modifiers. Now we need 7 obsidian plates. One plate is made out of 4 blocks. That's a lot of obsidian that we don't have right now. But we have 9 ingots, so... Yeah. And I think the site looks pretty good, actually. Yeah. We will keep the site in here for now. And put one plate on it. Reinforced 4. Perfect. We need reinforced 10, I believe. I always forget it, but I think it's 10. We need all 7 modifiers for this. Or 6 modifiers only? Don't know. Nah, I don't know if I can get the achievement. Okay, let's sleep. I'm stuck. Okay. So let's sleep for now. And start with the power now. Okay, I need a hoe. Here's the hoe. So I said... Oh, we still need water around it. So I could put water in the corner here. And I have a bucket, but it's not water. And it's really acting up. Okay. I hope it's better now. Nope. I don't know what happened, but yeah. So this way we have a large area that we can fill up with our potatoes, and the area that we can do with this one is pretty large. So let's see, this should be around here. Let's put the dirt blocks we had in here. Oh no, that's wood, sorry. Here's the dirt. And I think it's this one. Yeah, perfect. Ah, I love it. You should be friendly in the day, Spider. And you should know better than to mess with me. Okay, now we have our farm. Let's get some of these potatoes. Oh, I basically need just one. And I can grow from there. But let's take 4. Let's take the 4 in the corners. So we can grow them back immediately. Oh, we do not have... Let's see, throw you away, do this. And do this. We only need one stack right now, so. I will take this. Oh, yeah. We have lots of netherrack in here, so let's get out. I think this should work on its own. And now we take these. Put in the 10-10-10 seeds. And do this. Okay, but now we'll take the watering can. And there's potato seeds already. So they're pretty fast. That's really nice. And I think we need more over there. And I think I can put one potato seed in here, or one potato, or carrot, or whatever. Because it's basically the same for everything. And this should be enough in the meanwhile. Okay. Perfect. And now let's grow up everything to maturity. So we can spread it even more. Perfect. Here's the watering can. So this way we should have enough potatoes for our culinary generators. And I know these will be enough because they will grow like crazy because they're 10, 10, 10 potatoes. And we will put the potatoes in this red, white, red and the chest. Not in the... Oh yeah, we need to make another red, white, red ender chest. Because we will put the ender chest up here and one in the nether. But this is the one in the nether because we need the baked potatoes. Okay, if we can do multiple furnaces out of one chest, it's perfect. And we can do that because we have transfer nodes. But we still need this setup. Okay, I think I need to rethink my setup here a little bit, but it should work because we get the coal into this one. But I need to change out this ender chest. It's just, yeah, I need to bake the potatoes in these two, get coal into them and make another step with furnaces here and here. And I will remove this Stirling engine and move this one out. So I can put the hopper in here. No, I need the hopper from up here to get the potatoes in. But that's another story. So basically, I will do a second step up here. I have to think it through. Okay, so but let's finish this first. Come on, potatoes, grow. No, I did not want to farm you. I wanted to... Hey, why are you... Game, why are you trolling me? That's perfect. So now everything except for the corners should have potatoes in them. So let's speed grow the corners too. And one is finished. Whoa. The potato on the right thought, hey, I will grow before the other one. I'm faster, way faster. Oh, and yeah, these corners are little bit different. Okay, grow potatoes, grow. I think it's pretty overpowered that potatoes can grow so damn fast, but hey, I did not make the mod, I'm just using it. Okay, so everything has potatoes in them. Now we need to give you one potato, I believe. Yeah, now you have no power and you need a hoe. But you won't get a hoe right now. And you get a potato for every spot. If we have one capacitor, we can expand it to right here, I think, or something. Then it's perfect that these grass blocks. No! Why did I jump here? Oh, but we have the seed for this one. So it's not that big of a deal. And yeah, my mouse is acting up again. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I will try to find out what's happening here. And yeah, we have already our culinary generators. And I think next episode we will finish up the site and get this up and running. So yeah, that's it for this episode, guys. So hope you all enjoyed it. And yeah, see you all next time. And yeah, don't forget the Amazon link. Oh, I nearly forgot that one. Don't forget the Amazon link. If you buy stuff through this link, we get a small kickback. And that would be perfect. So, yeah. See you next time. Bye. Hope you guys enjoyed it.